So me and my missus, we're vegetarians, and the lad's got a giraffe in his mouth. So I don't think he's going to be a vegetarian.
Just masking, you're just masking the problem. Today's session, yeah, done some bag work, some pad work, working on technique, done floor ladder, two shadow boxing under the pipe, two shadow boxing under the elastics, and two shadow footwork in the ring, two speed ball, peanut, four bag, six, seven on the pad work. Now I'm just going to finish on then two floor ladder, yeah, said that. Then just going to finish now on 300 sit-ups before my run this evening, and then try and go in the morning. So start camp feels. So that concludes the session today. All I've got to do now is eat, chill, pick Eli and Victoria up, maybe take the dog for a walk, and then do my run later on today, and then Tuesday up at 6 a.m. Ready to do the triangle, which is a beast, then boxing work in the afternoon. Following day, I get up, spa, go pick up my car, just getting my Range Rover wrapped, satin black, by Magix UK, and then do my strength and conditioning in the evening. Don't miss that. What have you got to say to CBTV? What you got to say? You just giving us a smile.
Beautiful, isn't it?
I have done something for cheese strings.
Actually. Done something for cheese strings. I love a cheese string.
He doesn't have cheese. And I have started to look at stuff for the house.
What? Cheese. Furniture?
Furniture.
Listen, any furniture recommendations? Good service, good quality, please send them.
I mean, I found the sofa, but it's sold out, so I need to find another sofa. So for cheese string, I had to, well, I was pregnant, it's their 25th birthday, so they actually challenged us, well, me actually, not even Conor, to see how many cheese strings you can pull, and I'm really bad at it, but I'm going to challenge Conor later.
Does it really matter how many cheese strings you can pull? I mean, you stick it in your mouth.
The vibe, isn't it? If you get a cheese string, what do you do? You go.
Nah, mate. I chew the hell out of it.
Yeah, that's true.
Raspberry donut latte. Thank me later. Oh my gosh. Raspberry donut latte is peng, if they even say that anymore. It slaps. Oh, you ain't seen him, have you?
W, bro.
Do you reckon
that's
double. Double.
Lovely. You got a mad stare, you are.
Intense,
like that is, yeah.
He's joking. Cute with eyes, isn't he? Hey, you got a good grip of daddy. Hey. Yeah, it's a there she is. Hey! 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 Yo, 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 so we're here at the Matchroom Elite Boxing Gym, as you lot know. Your baby Eli. And we are here, united, because a strong united front is important. And we are united, but a strong united front is always important. I brought him to the gym today with me because it is motivating. I mean, look at him, go back. Go. How can you not look at him? Back in, mate. So, we're gonna smash our S&C. About to smash it. We've done our first S&C session last S&C session. Here, Mike, you say it because.
S&C session.
You almost messed up, didn't you? S&C session.
Your S&C session.
Aha, yeah, but even you knew. Try it at home, it's a challenge for you lot. See if you can say S&C session without messing up. But yeah, about to get our second one in. At the start of every camp, we measure what stage we're at. This is the strongest I've been this far out for our first session. Like the numbers are, you know, tenfold. Me and Dan will document everything, every single session we do. So we're gonna smash our strength session today. I need to stop saying that. After sparring, then we have a special delivery of wifey's motor being delivered. I had it wrapped, a lovely colour for her. It's a naughty colour. So stay tuned, watch a bit of the S&C session, and watch the motor arrive. Shout out to Magix UK, shout out to Exclusive Autos, them two with a plug. I would not be going nowhere else to get your work done.
Got to do a preparatory phase before we earn the right to start lifting some tin again, but they were the improvements that we made. I've got to still put that together for my turn.
Okay. I was just saying to CBTV that you're going to get the thing up so we can just...
Some of the progressions, yeah, for sure. We did some testing the other day, what we call force velocity profile, looking at five different weights. Conor carried out a trap bar deadlift, and some of the changes we've made since the last time we did it was the 30th of January 2018. Like completely different.
So basically from that date, 2018, of whatever the date was, up until this date, we're at the same period, start of camp. So we test to see how much the improvement is, how much minimal, how heavy we can lift with the velocity.
Exactly.
Yeah. In comparison to
previous. Yeah. So we have objective data is what we're saying. We're not just wigging it. We've got data. We've shown that we're improving the athletic qualities that will allow Conor to become potentially a better boxer in the ring, which is showing.
I still ask for big arms, like Army. We ain't got there yet.
We can do a bit of guns at the end of a workout. There's no issue there. Feel really active ankle, front foot. There we go. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Six halfway. 7, 8, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release.
Go on, Tony. Go on, Tom. I ain't got the patience. I reckon. Be like Happy Gilmore. Fuck you. Oi. I can get to it now. I can't do that. Yeah, little fella.
Oh, mate.
Oi, little fella.
Hello.
Still got all his bar in it, hasn't he?
Yeah, he's doing alright. He pulled some off yesterday. But,
oi, little fella.
He's doing alright.
I'm used to training the sleet and cold. Oh, where your lungs are burning, not because of the heat. Not because you're working hard, because you go outside and your lungs are freezing. Get frostbite in your eye and your toes and your fingers and that. This is what it's about. Life is too short to wake up in the morning to have to put socks on because you get frostbite on your feet. The Eastern Show's the easy one. Got Vic's motor coming. Don't say hubby don't look after you. Hubby looks after wifey.
He does.
Satin black. Do you know, I'm quite jealous of her car, wasn't it? Aren't I?
You are. It's alright, we can share. Whoever's got the baby has that car.
I'll have them all the time.
The baby's car, really.
And look at the reg and all that. What are you saying, T?
What are you saying?
How naughty is this look, mate?
Mate, it looks
unreal,
so
isn't it?
You've smashed it.
So we de-wrapped it from the cream, which it was wrapped in before, and then wrapped it in satin black. And changed the front grille to the facelift grille. Well, just changes the whole look of the car, I think.
You can tell a little bit.
Brand new badges as well, obviously.
Also, you got the black autobiography badge on the back now as well.
We've done cream in the winter and black in the summer. Like, how does that even make sense? It should have been the other way around.
Rewrap the wing mirrors as well because they're scratched up. So,
who done that?
Well, I'm sorry. What are you?
Yes, people. We're saying him. Just to conclude on winning, my coach Dan Lawrence, hashtag perform365, has bought me this book. We're a few years into working together now, so I'm gonna give this a read. I've heard a lot of good things about this book, and winning's what we're all about. So just to conclude anyway, but listen guys, CBTV's back like we never left, and we're ready to go. Tune in for this camp. I can't give you a date yet. I know an opponent. Keep tuning to CBTV, like, subscribe, and you'll find out. Do the camp with me.